previously we talked about the concept of a boundary layer and that viscosity dominates in the boundary layer, or is very important in the boundary layer. But outside of the boundary layer, actually viscosity doesn't significantly affect the flow field. And so there's a special set of equations that comes from the Navier-Stokes equations that neglects viscosity. And we can get here by just taking the Navier-Stokes equations and neglecting viscosity. So we're going to drop the viscous terms up here. And what we get here... So we're going to neglect viscosity. And what we're left with is rho dv dt plus rho v dot del v is equal to, and I'm just going to rewrite, well, we'll just leave it this way for now, negative rho g del H, and then minus del dot P, where P is pressure. And now, actually, there's a density in all of these terms except for one, so I'm just going to rewrite this as dV dt plus V dot del V is equal to negative g del h, and I've been, that's the gradient of h. I apologize, I've called that del a few times, but that's the gradient of h, minus gradient, and because pressure is a scalar, we can just say p and divide it by rho. I hope you can tell the difference between my pressures and my densities. I put a little tail on the density. So this equation here, or the set of equations, again, this is a vector equation. These are called the Euler equations. And they also come from the conservation of mass, but we get them by neglecting viscosity.